Yo, so SCJ?
We got SCJ.
It's fucking SCJ.
SCJ new main, Fox.
Ready? Go!
We got Lethal. I beat him with my Fico. Still a very good player. He kind of choked, but. He destroyed me in the Fox Ditto, so I guess he's pretty good at that matchup. Lethal.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, he was pretty bad.
Pretty good.
He is a pretty good player. 7C. He's a strange driver, so.
Well, we're gonna have a pretty intense match. Oh, man.
Would have just gone for the wave dash up smash player. I think it would have killed him. Get enough time. Now to be safe. What? So when he up threw on the last walk, I think it would have been safer to like go forward just a little bit to get it back air. So he couldn't SVI. But you know, that's like if everybody was up there, which we're not yet.
The XX
A lot of spot dodges, a lot of atas. So I don't know why Fox is good. He's just trying through that up smash.
That was the one favorite visibility.
Yeah.
Broken.
That's why I play PM.
You right?
What the? Again. So many. Oh, that was crazy. Couldn't go. Couldn't get the air modifier though. Okay, this time with air dodge. Alright, let's go. I don't know who's playing. He's still lethal. I played against him. He played friendly for like an hour. So many was waving. So this is still pretty much even. Fox gets like shined. It's not even anymore. But
for the commentators, right? It's all commentators first. 60-40. 40 for the Fox, 60 for the commentators. We have the power in our hands.
So the Fox up air chains, notorious. I don't know, he's more notorious for shine stuff, but he's
my goal. I know, Lethal gets the things back. I believe in Lethal.
Nice fall. But I would just gone for the shine. Not for the shine for the back.
Favorable trade.
Mission complete. Me and Justin on the camera. Looking at what? I wanna win. I'm gonna win.
It's not bad.
Ready? Go!
I mean, I think PM. I should know what he does.
I think you get into his head before the match, dude.
Especially since he's like had like 2-0 and 3-0 the last time we played, like the last 3 times.
Yeah, I actually finally took a game off of him. Oh, great. Made a 3-stock comeback.
Nice. So what do you mean, like, he had 3 stocks or he had 4?
Yeah, he had 3 stocks, and I had my 1. And then I literally just brought it back.
As opposed to figuratively brought it back?
I guess you're right. You got the pop. Nice pressure.
Alright, yeah, we got Fox pressure. Pretty good. Now one thing, no one mentions between this game and PM, this is what I'm going to commentate about, because that's what I know about.
Is that smash the eye on the jab?
I don't know. But Fox has to be 1 frame tighter in PM to lose pressure, because the shine can be grabbed.
Is it actually 1 frame tighter?
Yeah, just because he has to get his shine out one frame sooner. Because, like, in this game, if you grab him, shine. That's it, so trying to win. You hear jab ball. I like it. The thunder combo or something? Thunder Drain, if you're watching.
I doubt it.
Shout out.
I felt like I could have gone more off that. Old standing laser on shield. Let's go.
The disrespectful mistake.
Oh, there we go.
We got follow-ups.
Oh, these
we
are
got nice Fox follow-ups. Fantastic Fox follow-ups, as some would say. The scrub side B, but it works.
What was that time?
What?
Most definitely side B on stage and cut his jab. Oh, nice
tell. Now one thing I think more people should do is if you're about to get hit, just like press the punch button. Slide behind the wall. That's how I take a lot of like, spikes and stuff like that. For down smashes.
I feel like Lethal could be punishing a lot harder, but he obviously just jabbed them out of hit stun. Or just letting him get nothing lag.
Jab?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. All he does is just jab.
Good news. Except sometimes they
just right jabs there. And just does nothing. Like, hello?
Indeed, like hello.
Hey, what's up, hello?
Another jab and you attempt to grab?
Oh, see,
oh, the combo!
See? Dude, this guy's off the jabs right now. Oh, here's the. Oh, let's go.
Smash 64 with the jab combos?
Oh.
Am I playing Tristan's role on screen?
Oh! Oh, even. I like it. Oh.
Yeah, he's been getting those pivot up tilts, which is indeed better than his jab.
Well, Tito has a supposedly healthy lead. It just gets very good. Like right now.
Yeah.
GG's to Tino. 2 over the floor. Mission
complete! Someone.